Well, what's up, y'all? I'm Jew Landy. Welcome back to LaMarcus Jussel. And here we are. We have some skill upgrades we're going to do. I'm going to do Hold the Front Door. Gets our release up to, gets set to 90. As you know, we're pretty much 99. Almost everything important, at least. And today, we're going up against Stanford. Okay, this is our final season, our senior season. Can you believe it? Only seven games left? No, we've played four. 8 games left. Wow. It's been quite the journey. And as you know, after this, we're going right to Madden. I have it right here in front of me. Madden 25. Okay, for our, I'm going to say our final season, but for our rookie season. I'm not sure how many seasons I'll play. Maybe two. We'll see. We'll see what happens. We'll see how much you guys like it. So sit back, relax, and we're ready for LaMarcus Jussel today versus Stanford. All right, here we go. Stanford chooses heads, and it is heads. So we get to start off with the ball. And so far, you know, actually, we played fairly well, especially running the ball. That's where we've been, like, absolutely dynamic. Throwing the ball, we've been okay. I would say average what we've been. Too many interceptions. We have 5 interceptions, but running the ball works for now. We have, like, 10 full touchdowns. Outside to PJ, who drops the ball. Drops are going to just destroy me. If it wasn't for drops, our team would have won probably 5 or 6 more games. Oh, we out. Get away from me, bro. Block from me. Block from me. Thank you for just almost getting in the way. Didn't really help that much. But we lead our team in rushing, and I'm pretty sure. Do we have 10 rushing touchdowns? Something crazy like that. So here we go. Dunzier in motion. Roll out. Yes, I see RB. We're taking off running because we can get that block. Oh, to the outside. Oh, can anyone catch us? Barely from behind. 41 yards. This is why getting that 99 speed upgrade was worth it. Now we just outrun everybody, and it is amazing. Still have to work on our passing a little bit. Could I have dumped it off to RB? Yes. Did I want to? No. I will this time, though. It's PJ Lynch. This time holds on to the ball. Gets 10 yards, but somehow it's still second in inches because that makes sense. All right. Drop the middle. First down and goal. And you know we change in this because it's our senior season, okay? We gave it to Victor Kern. Ooh, throwback from a couple seasons ago. Now it's our turn. No pun intended. And they're trying to pull me in. Bad decision. Really bad decision. Terrible decision to do that. Wow, they really want us to run here, coach? Second and goal? That was third and goal from the 3. What are you doing, bro? And you want to run again? All right, coach. You got it right. It was one time. One time. All right, read option. Oh, you know me about this. Ooh. We're already in their territory? I'm down for this. Yeah, see, at this point, you pretty much have to have someone on me. And Barnes, ooh. Gets 8 on that carry. His best carry of the day. And ooh, this is one of my favorite plays in our playbook. Coach, I know we've had our differences, and we've had a lot of them. This is one of my favorite plays because it's almost a guaranteed touchdown. Oh my goodness, what a dot to the offensive lineman, Lee Stevenson, the center. Coming for PJ Lynch, oh my goodness, what a play. Let's go. Highlights, our center catches a touchdown pass from us. What? I cannot believe that. Defense, as they usually do, allows a touchdown to take away any momentum that we did have. And now we are only up by 6 because we missed the extra point. Man, our kicker is terrible. We have to punt. And are we going to be down? Yes, we're going to be down in this game. Coach, just put the ball in our hands. Stop. Wild. Didn't throw one pass play there. Yeah, defense. My goodness, what a dot. Oh, break the tackle, Richardson. Mark Richardson throws off the safety. I think other than our sophomore year, this is the best team that we've had. Our defense is not the best, but offensively, offensive line is good. Our weapons are okay, but we are incredible. Okay, we can carry our team a long ways. We got really good coverage. Oh, I tried to cut inside, but I didn't get it. That's 5 yards is totally fine. I'm down with that. All right, second down and 5. Let's go. What we gonna do? We have rushes for 59 yards. We have 5 passing plays. Oh, I'm watching the outside there. Dunjay, can you beat him to the outside? We cannot. Oh, but look at this. PJ Lynch, why are you coming backwards? Go with the ball up the field. There's no one around you. I appreciate you coming back to the ball. I really do. 3rd and 2. We better get this. Thank you. We were going for it. If we didn't get it, taking down 5. Coach, you're killing me. You're killing me. All right. 3rd and 7. Yes, please watch 29 as he does absolutely nothing. I see PJ, come on, catch this. Yes, PJ, let's go. 1st down, gain of 18. I had to wait, I had to roll out. Thank goodness for my rollout game, because it is needed. I'm not the biggest fan of switching to read options. At least puts it in our hands, and I'm not the biggest fan of this. Thank you, offensive line, for picking that up. And yeah. I don't want to see it. Oh, we're switching sides. Nope. Oh, can't beat him to the outside. Let's go. I'm too strong for you. Apparently, I'm not injury proof. Every time. Please score. Thank you. How long are we out for? Okay, we're just out for a couple plays. All right. End of the, so they got rushing touchdown, whatever. Ah, there's one critique, it's interceptions and injuries. Everything else has been incredible. I'm actually gonna change Shelton just to a slant so that he can continue over the middle. Oh, he's gonna be wide open too. What a catch! Wow, what a catch! How though? Let me see his trajectory. Okay, there's no replay. And they go and score. Interceptions and injuries. Back-to-back plays. Honestly, super obnoxious. Dot. Honestly, I think that was more the trajectory in this game, not just the interception. Like, really? He can make that catch? Whatever. It is what it is. Let's go, Richardson. Thank you for holding on to that. Most people do not hold on to that. All right. Let's get back into it. 8 of 10, but we have an interception. One of our incompletions. All right, yeah. Get him, man. I just had to give him a second. Hines. Ugh. Give him a second to drop the ball. I can't. I feel like I have more drops than anyone, and you better not catch me. I don't even know how you're staying with me. Oh, no moves. No Marcus. Go out of bounds. We're not taking no injuries. That was a late hit, bro. 38 yards. 1st and goal. We are in position to score. I'll do read option. Yeah, we better have more full yards. And kind of digging this. I'm guessing he's gonna go after the running back. Oh, he's not. Come on. So close. We call timeout. I mean, I don't really know why this is the perfect time to like kill the clock, but again, we're gonna run the ball and our running back scores. Yay. And they get the ball and they kick the field goal at the end of the half because we call timeout. We don't have to. Coach. You're killing me. Let's go, Hines. Go, 1st down again. 15. I'm down for this. Another read option. I'm assuming he's gonna contain me. Oh, he's not gonna contain me. Why? I don't know. Oh, let me get past this guy. Oh my goodness! LaMarcus! Oh! If I just stayed in bounds, but that's okay. 42 yards. All the moves. I am unstoppable. Yeep! Woo! Bye-bye, number 28. Yeah, we'll give us a little break with the Barnes. We are dynamic. Woof. Can you imagine trying to game plan for that? Let me guess, running play. Oh, yes, we can switch. All right, we're down in this game. This is wild. Our defense just can't stop anybody. I'm not going to worry about it. We're just going to go out and score every single time. Let's go, we're through. That was tight windows. Everything was tight. I was scared, not going to lie. But we got it. Touchdown. And just like that, we take the lead. And we hold it. Thank you, defense. Thank you. Thank you. That's all we ask of you. Just make a stop here and there. Okay? You don't have to hold them to 10 points, okay? Just like 20. Okay? 20 or less. Ah, wow. I danced around so much right there. How did I get one the first time? Really? Ah, there's so many things I could have done there. I took the guarantee. In my freshman year, sophomore year, I definitely would have tried to force that and... Maybe it works out. Maybe I throw an interception, you know? Did I really just run around you, bro? And get tripped up again? I feel like the trip up in this game are just... That happen way too often. Way, way too often. All right. We have 173 rushing yards. Insane! We're going to break the record for most rushing yards, like, in our team career. Oh, wide open over the middle. PJ, let's go. First down. Move those chains. We want to put this game out of reach and put it out of reach fast. Ooh, I'm not a fan of this. Miso, don't like that. Oh, that didn't work. I mean, it was a nice tackle. No big hits, no injuries. Ooh, I like the spike ball. 182, that's wild. And do we have to touchdown? Rushing the ball? I feel like you do. I also feel like we don't at the same time. Oh, I had B. Guess what, y'all? Not taking any risks. Got the first down. Thank you, coach. Are you rewarding me? 189, y'all. We're going to be well over 200 in this game. I don't even know what our record is. Cool. We may own it soon. Oh, I maybe had Y. I have X. Shelton, turn up the field. Switch McCray to a slant. Oh, I like this. I like this. I thought I had McCray. Oh, I have RB. I just can't throw the ball. That is for sure. And I'm injured. I can't. I just can't. We get in position and then injured. And... yards went down for rushing. That's okay. That's okay. Oh, that is just frustrating to no end. No Barnes, stay in bounds. Or just run out of bounds. Guess what? Taking that play again. I actually have a Gunzier on a slant right here. Dot around the corner to Myers. First down, let's go. I was concentrating hard there. Tyler Myers. Another dot by LaMarcus. Let's go. All right, we're up by six. We should be pretty conservative on the ball, so I kind of understand that. If they're in three, what are we going to do, coach? Seems like a read option or a plan. I'm down for it. There we go. Oh, they're coming out with the blitz. We got PJ Lynch open. Thank you for holding on to that one. First and 10. Yeah, you know we're about to hurry this up. No, maybe not. I think PJ Lynch got injured. Because it did not let me hurry that up. Do you think we're about to do a triple option? Okay, yes, we are. All right, here we go. Let's see. Whoop. Whoop. Oh, what a pitch to Newton. First down, gain of 10. Yeah, we're a little selfish, but sometimes we can spread it around. Could I have tried to make a move and go for the end zone? 1,000,000%. Did I do that? No. Should I have done that? Probably. I float that over? No. See, that's the ball trajectory. He has too strong of an arm where he can throw it literally like five feet above the... What am I trying to say? He can throw it on a rope 5 feet above the ground. Just straight. That almost works as a advantage for the defense. We cannot win off the line. Yes, we can. Oh my goodness, what a dot, Adunzie. first down. Throwing on the run, mostly cross body. And we get injured again. I am so frustrated. Every time we get hit, we go down for an injury. That's the third time we've gone out because of an injury. We are losing out on touchdowns. Am I a little bit selfish? Yes. That's a bad pass.
Interception! What? What?
How did the defender catch that? Are they about to tie this game? Yeah, we're about to go down in this game right here. What has been the most insane game? We get injured three times. Ay, ay, ay. But guess what? We're just going to run all the way down. Boop! First down. Thank you. Yeah, about to do this again. With 197 yards rushing. We'd have a lot more than that if we could stay healthy. Oh, going out again. Oh, you stay with the running back. Bad decision. Oh my goodness, get off of me. Out of bounds. Hurry up again. We got less than a minute. Just over a minute left. Let's go. Come on. What you gonna do to contain me? The answer is nothing, because we got Stevenson again. Offensive lineman with the catch. He's running routes. That's when you know your defense is bad, when you can't even stop an offensive lineman. Rolling out. Can't catch me. Almost someone say I'm the Ninja Red Man. Oh, makes a man miss. Oh, he fumbled out of bounds. Into the end zone for a touchback. Negative 58 yard rush. What you mean? No. Maybe negative 50. That counted as a negative 58. I got all the negative. No, I got. Okay. I'm not scared. I'm frustrated. This has been the most insane game. The worst RNG possible. I almost got sacked there. That was a terrible, dangerous, don't ever do that again kind of a throw. I cannot believe this right now. PJ Lynch. Oh, Stevenson again. Where is PJ Lynch? He must be injured. That's why he's not in. Oh my goodness. Good job, Lee. His third catch. Also, I can't believe Stanford didn't score there after getting the ball back like a minute ago. Bring up 45 points. Comes the blitz. Roll out. We got blockers. Touchdown. Let's go. All right. Here we go. We take the lead. An OT. Next point is good. All right. Throw away. Penalty against the defense. Not good. Sack. Let's go. For 18 yards. Touchdown by them. Okay. They get the extra point. And they score immediately. All right. This is legitimately the craziest game of LaMarcus's career. That's saying something. We've been in some crazy games in our career. First and goal, let's go. Gain of 18. Dude is like Vince Young. You know what? I'm going to run the ball here. This is where we do kind of need to be conservative. Come on, get in there. Oh, third and one. Scary. The one time I'm fine with running, coach is like, no, let's go. Let's go throw it. I trust you, which... Coach, I respect it. Also, we have two Stevensons. Got a touchdown. Let's go. Odunze, let's go. Touchdown. And if we miss this extra point, I'm going to watch it because I feel like if we watch it, we have a better chance of making it. This is the wildest game of all time. My goodness. Talk about in the face of pressure, getting absolutely smoked. All right, you better score this right here, bro. Snap, kick is up, it's good, let's go. All right, we're up to 118. And yep, whoa, whoa, whoa. Why did they get the ball first? Didn't, why are we at the 40? Yeah, I'm confused. I am confused. So confused, it's not even funny. Bye. Not taking no chances. Yo, I'm so confused right now. Didn't we? I don't know. Also, it's first and 20 now. We started at the 40. This game, okay. There's been some crazy glitches. Hold on. Let's go, Stevenson. He holds on. Stevenson, let's go. I didn't mean to do. Hurry up. Stevenson has been the man. Also, they are playing heavy. Stevenson again. His second touchdown. Our center has two receiving touchdowns. What is happening? The wildest game of all time. And now we have to go for two. Honestly, not a fan. I want to go shotgun so I can roll out and try to score. And they're obviously, they should contain us. But let's see if they rush. They do not. Can we get in here? No! 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 Oh, that's so frustrating. But when your defense allows 67 points, that's so frustrating. Man, 21, 27, 260 yards, 4 touchdowns, 2 picks. Man, interceptions are just like way, way too much right now. Running the ball, obviously, Matt Barnes, 114, 3 touchdowns. That's great. 19 for 273 and 1 touchdown. Y'all, I'm... No, hold on. MVP. The one bright spot in this game. Our leading receiver today, Lee Stevenson, the center. 5 for 93 and 2 touchdowns. Also, Dunzia made some clutch catches. Was I selfish trying to do that? Yes, but coach did not call the right plays. Coach is the one. Oh, I hate coach. Coach, you need to be fired. I cannot wait to go to the NFL. We have competent play calling. I am just sick of losing over and over and over again. Ay, ay, ay. Well, hey, like and subscribe for more wildness. I mean, where else are you going to see a 67-65 game with a center catching not one but 2 touchdown passes and a leading receiver? What? Man. Well, I am Jewlandy. Thank you all for watching, and we will see you next time.